Hi, my name is Chee Ching, Assistant Vice President of Business and Network Solutions IT at AT&T. I'm honored to be a part of this Red Chair series and share some of my experiences with you. I received my PhD in Management Information Systems from Purdue University with a minor in computer science. I was on the faculty of Arizona State University while my husband joined AT&T Bell Labs after receiving his PhD in EE from Purdue. We were maintaining a long-distance marriage for a few years. After our first daughter was born, I joined AT&T's Operations Technology Center as a system engineer. I remember I started reading a document about our 4E TDM network, and it took me so long to finish one paragraph because there were so many acronyms and each of them led to another concept and more acronyms for me to check and understand. And that's how I started at AT&T 18 years ago. The first major project I worked on, the feature coordinator was a woman, and the subject matter expert for 4E, the most important TDM switch we internally manufactured, was also a woman. And when they talked, all of the attendees in the room and on the call would just listen. I was so impressed, and that's when I realized gender doesn't really mean anything, but knowledge is power. We need to build our self-confidence on what we know, what we can do, and most importantly, our ability to learn fast. Our company, AT&T, has invested a great deal of effort into nurturing a friendly working environment that embraces diversity. Do take this into account when you consider where to work. I rarely, if ever, felt uncomfortable or disadvantaged being a woman or an Asian woman when I worked in the labs, a very technical environment, where people, men or women, with technical capabilities are highly respected. After I changed jobs from system engineering to system planning in operations and became a manager, I did encounter a couple of challenges. The key is not to be afraid of confrontation, but do back yourself up with what you know and what you can do. At the end of the day, some may not be as supportive, but they will respect your skill set. Just like technical capabilities, having good interpersonal skills is just as important. Having a good sense of humor always helps break ice. Giving credit where it is due and recognizing teamwork also fosters teaming and mutual trust. I encourage you to pursue science, technology, engineering, or math fields where one's technical capabilities and contributions are appreciated and respected. Be confident and proud of who you are, what you are, and where you are from. It is okay to be different. Last but not least, be kind, friendly, and supportive to other women. We are not competing with one another, and strong sisterhood can carry all of us a long way. Thank you.